What's up, guys? Lisa here, back with another reaction video, and I hope you guys had a great weekend and celebrated Starlet. If you haven't listened to it yet, make sure to download and stream my new pop anthem, Starlet, and there's also a lyric video up for you as well, which everything will be in the description box below. But anyways, today's reaction is going to be a little different. Miss Taylor Swift actually dropped a surprise album over the weekend as well, and I have always been a fan of her songwriting and her visuals. So today's reaction is going to be to her music video for Cardigan. I have not listened to the album yet, specifically because I wanted to make this reaction video, and I like to obviously listen to album in the actual order so I can get the full story, which is really exciting. But yeah, I have heard amazing things about the album and the songwriting in particular, and I've heard great things about this video as well, so I'm very excited to see what she has up her sleeve for this one. So, if you like what you see, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Make sure to join my email list, Donation, to get the latest news about what is going on with me, and make sure to follow me on all of my social media platforms at Lisa Danae Music for more types of content. And let's get into this reaction.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing.
I really like this melody.
See
the piano
spider,
melody too.
Black lipstick. Sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a street light. I knew you.
So
under my sweatshirt,
mysterious, magical.
A friend to all is a friend to none. Chase two girls, lose the one.
This is so dreamy. Look at this piano. Wow. Said I was your favorite. It's a good line. Wow.
To kiss in cars and downtown bars was all we needed. You drew stars around my scars, but now I'm bleeding. 'Cause I knew
Whoa.
You stepping on the
Wow.
Would hang around this long, 'cause I knew everything
Wow. All right, so visually, what I love about and appreciate about Taylor is that she is very detailed and careful about her visuals, and there is another representation of her songs in general when it comes to putting that story together for you. This was really beautiful. A lot of magical moments using the piano as your escape, and then also obviously coming back down and then ending with the cardigan, which is obviously what the song is about, to help you with security. And putting that whole scene with the moss and in the forest with that grand piano, just, it's very, very beautiful. I wish I knew how everything was shot and how everything was edited, because it's just really remarkable and something that I feel like any artist strives to get to that point in their career where they're able to have that kind of budget to put really a mini movie together for them and for their fans. And I just, it just was really, really great. I just really love the visual. Song-wise, you know, there were so many, I love that melodic hook that was created with the piano. And then even just the melodies vocally that were created for that song, it was just, production is just very, very well done. I'm very excited to hear more of the album, or the rest of the album, I should say. And I just, very, I don't know, very well done. I don't really know what else to say. That was really beautiful. Really wish I could do something like that at this moment. Just loved it overall. Very, very escapism-like, and, you know, she references and Wendy and Peter Pan, and like that you can also see visually as well. So just really, really enjoyed it, and looking forward to hearing the full album in context. So if you want to see more from me, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Make sure to join my email list, Denation. And make sure to follow me on all of my social media platforms at Lisa Denae Music. And don't forget to download and stream Starlit, add it to your favorite playlist, and share it with your friends. And I will see you for the next reaction.
Peace.